Afia says, if someone is sick and if we say to them, go to the doctor, inshallah, is this comes under shirk? Because we say this is with intention that they go to the doctor to have medical or medicines, they will be cured. Definitely, this is not shirk. The Prophet ﷺ ordered us when he said, seek cure for your illnesses and choose not medicines that are haram. So the Prophet is the one who told us to seek medical attention. So there's no shirk in that.